I'm Mike Wills, and this is my bad interview experience. So during an interview one time, I was given 15 minutes to write the computer side of Tic Tac Toe, a function that would play the computer side. Now, I play Tic Tac Toe a lot with my kids, and we all know if you get three corners, you win the game. So that's what I approached it as, and I'm standing at the whiteboard, and I keep mumbling to myself, just get three corners and I win. I'm telling the interviewer, if I get three corners, I win. And I wasted 15 minutes trying to win the game of tic-tac-toe. And at the end, I didn't even have a function that would play the game of tic-tac-toe. It was horrible, it wouldn't even run. It would have been better for me to just write a function that would put an X in the very first available slot. Instead, I'm too worried about winning and winning and winning. I walked away from that, and I had a friend who interviewed at the same company, and I was like, dude, I had this question and I didn't do very well. And he laughed about it and he reassured me. He said, I bombed it as well the first time. And then we sat down and worked through another solution that not only played the game, but also played it very well. And so that was fun. And I got to learn a little bit from the process as well.